Ha! There we go. Everything should be working now. Well, we're going to see if this last mission is the DLC. I don't actually know it's the last mission. I think it is. Seems about right. It's as short as the last mission of the last DLC. Which would be good, because I have to go to work tomorrow. And I have to be there right at 8 a.m. Anyway. Hoo boy. Yeah, I gotta go talk to Delilah. Hey there, Delilah. Yeah, that's the song you're thinking of. It's not great, honestly, if you actually listen to the lyrics. In my opinion, sounds like the guy's a moocher. Anyway, we are going to Brigmore Manor. So let's just do that. What is this one? Tank. Take that damage from falls. They're on to me. The urn will have to stay here, Reggie, until we can return by boat and claim it. The master's key, however, will go with me, and since you know where to be seen, I have little choice but to scale the rocks by the waterfall and make my escape cross country. Leave me out to dry on this one, and I'll put a bullet in your skull.
Strange doings, sir. I killed a hound in the yard, and it got straight back up and went for me. I had to crush its skull to be sure.
Gross.
The hound dies.
Thank you.
there's Delilah and some rats down there, it looks like. Maybe the hound. With Dad on his way, Delilah had me disable the grave switch and put it in the garden shed. I'm helping.
I hope everything is in order, sir.
Guess I'll take vitality. Yeah, the whalers are all right. Jacket. Cool.
Hunt dies.
Dog over there. Hold the fence over here. There's a root all the way back there, and that's what's causing my control to vibrate. Get a bone charm there. Something's showing up on my... blue coat. Gosh. By the way, I hate river crests.
If you come out, I have a present for you.
You won't stay hidden, my dear.
Well, the zombie dogs just do get right back up. I don't think they technically should count as unconscious anymore when they've been floating underwater. Do I care? Interesting question. I mean, the game's not calling them dead, so I guess I'll let it slide. Yes. The answer to that question is yes. I don't know why I'm bothering to collect money if this is the last mission. It doesn't matter. That's another one of the dogs. Two of those. Whoa. That's fine. I'm sure that's fine. I have not talked to the statue of Delilah yet. I am going to do that now. Just pointing at me? That's the best you got? Three green shells and steal their purse. Turn the spigot and drink the misery of a broken house. Gulp and swallow, follow, follow. Three wet marbles down the gullet. Birthday gift? I have collected three river crust pearls. Oh, where's the Brigmore well? Waterfall, backyard, garden shed, water source. Okay. Charm. Ooh, yeah, I do like ones that give me more mana. Summons the dogs from the skulls. Ah, it lets them know where I am. Come on. Where'd they go? Well, that's annoying. I didn't kill her. That's not my fault. So that was the butler. He's dead now. And the water source is going to turn the shed. Thank you. Excuse you. Oh, that was the one we needed to talk to. Wake up. Some water. Rune. Is that enough runes for more vitality? No, we need one more.
Their sisters speak of him with a tiny shudder of awe in their voices, like stupid schoolgirls.
Don't worry, love. The hounds will warn us, or the statues. And then we'll descend on him like a murder of crows, and we'll pick his bones clean.
Holy crap, there's so many of them. Is that supposed to scare me? I think that was supposed to scare me. And it just didn't. Missing a bone charm outside.
Look, the lever.
I see it. Another fool. From the city.
Doubt, maybe. Should we go down?
Let him come up to us.
Come on. That's my good boys.
Yes.
Mommy has a treat for you.
Quiet now.
Okay, let's drink a potion. Let's stop time. Oh, come on. Look, I was trying to do this without hurting you.
Sister, help me! Your blood will make a fine soup. Come here! Leave for us!
Dang it! This one.
mawkish, more like. Why do you obsess about that butler and his tramp?
He drowned thinking of his love.
He was at peace.
He drowned thinking of what Lord Brigmore would do if he was caught.
I like to imagine he was more devoted than that.
He's still there, you know, rotting in the water. Why don't you go and give him a kiss? There's not much left of his face, but you can always imagine there's more.
Why do you ruin everything?
Okay, seriously, please go through the window. Basement under the crypt or through the front door? Basement it is. How many witches are there?
Someone should be here. I'll watch for our enemies.
Ugh. 92 witches drunk on the floor? I'm not sure what we're going for here. Why 92? And haven't I already knocked out that one? I see, just the first number that came to mind. Neutralize Delilah Copper Spoon.
And I thought the flooded district was run down.
this.
Sisters, help me!
She's going to steal Emily's body. Interesting.
Someone is calling you, my love. Someone who's not supposed to be here.
Hound dies.
You must be frightened. Show yourself, little toad.
He slipped away, it seems. Are we to watch Lady Delilah late tonight?
Yes, of course, my love.
Okay, this isn't working. Just gonna reload. Okay, so this is after I pissed them all
off. Let's see who's skulking about. Your bones will be ashes tonight. But we'll meet again. And I'll pull out your veins.
You're going to suffer. There you are.
I'm annoyed.
Show yourself.
you don't know any.
You are going to suffer when I find you.
The artist dies.
He slipped away, it seems. You, sisters! For here!
Get. Okay, I can't walk past someone? Are you kidding me?
All right, my love. You got away.
Don't worry about it. Just go to sleep.
Ugh. I
hate being this resource boy.
So Delilah wants to use Emily to become Empress.
Thank you. could really use some more mana potions right about now. Go back to what you were doing. What's this bone charm? Don't care. The painting position about the altar.
Dies. make me eat anymore. I can't.
What happened to you?
I denounce the oracles. Oracles. They saw. The Colvin girl is the key. The girl in the painting.
Where's Delilah?
Right, like this is getting a slight bit awful. Library key? I don't know. Wasted all that mana for nothing. You'd be mad about it. Jumped up. Frustration. Wasting resources on this. Alright, well those are all those dog skulls. So let's just deal with those. Don't see any more. Thank you.
They're more than statues. She's put her will in them. And in the void, their power is much greater. Do not fret, sweet Tilda. Lady Delilah needs you to be strong and steadfast. This is no time to wilt like a summer daisy.
I won't. Forgive me, sister. You're right.
Game.
Lay down, my.
Go to sleep. Opened, I entered. Well, I guess that's all for me to do, right? Like, is go into the painting? With no magic, basically. No resources. Let's do it. Let's do this.
Hey.
Hey, outsider.
You have many talents, Dowd, and they've served you. Delilah's talents are quite different. She creates images, but she does more. She captures spirit. She insinuates her will into her subject, whatever it is. We're witnessing her masterpiece, and perhaps yours as well. I gave you Delilah's name, and you followed it to this moment. You see now what hangs in the balance. Emily's life, Delilah's ambition, an empire in the act of crumbling. In your long life, I've rarely seen you act with such consummate grace. I give my mark sparingly, and I don't play favorites, but I will watch this with unusual attention.
See what you've really got, Delilah.
Terrence dies.
The tones of your flesh I tempered with Pandician chalk. The same loom that spun the fabric of your dresses made this canvas. I made my brushes from the hairs of your own scalp. Emily. Not ignore me. My power is too deep. My reach too long.
Come on, Delilah.
Brush touches paint. Brush touches canvas. Brush touches void. And now I see you, Emily Caldwell. I breathe your breath. I can feel what you do. Bright mornings in the hub. I feel the cold night air of the ruin where you sleep. And the stink of the river. Image strikes the eye. Eye touches the mind. Mind. And your lost mother, for your caretaker, Callista. I feel your fear in the night, your hunger to learn, to become someone important. My hunger too, my fear. You are becoming
mine. Oh, she really made a mistake.
We are nearly finished. Close your eyes, Emily. Sleep forever. Feel the void open beneath you. Make room for me. Give in to me, Emily. Give in to me now. Paint flows. Blood flows. Life goes. Out with the old, in with the new.
You've lived in his bones long enough, sweet young girl. Finished. It is complete. I am... What? What's happening? This is all wrong! What am I becoming? Outsider's blood! Is this some trick? Code!
I remember, like, the main thing about being an assassin is sneaking. Hey, I didn't kill anybody. Missed $200, but eh, who cares?
No one will ever know exactly what it took to save Emily Caldwin from a living death as Delilah's puppet. No one except the outsider, who watches everything and thinks his own dark thoughts and speaks to few in any generation.
It was a picture of the void.
I've learned that our choices always matter. To someone. Somewhere. And sooner or later, in ways we can't always fathom, the consequences come back to us. I came from Sirkonos to Dunwall as a boy. Made my living as a killer. One of the few who've heard the outsider's voice. I murdered an empress. But saved her daughter, who will one day rule the Empire.
It's true.
Those were my choices. I'm ready for what comes.
I mean, to be fair, I didn't kill
mine. I have one surprise for you. I ask for my life. When I killed your empress and took her daughter, something broke inside me. Now I want nothing but to leave this city and fade from the memory of those who reside here. I've had enough killing. So my life is in your hands. Make your choice.
You make an eloquent plea for a man with innocent blood on his hands. It's a shame Corvo doesn't know the real story, isn't it? How in these last days you passed through Coldridge Prison like a shadow, dared the tangles of Dunwall's underworld, and walked out unscathed, outwitted one of the greatest witches in a generation, all with consummate care and skill. How you saved Emily Caldwin, daughter of the Empress, first of her name, and no one will ever know. But how does it end for Dowd, the hired killer, the murderer, the savior of the Empire? It's up to Corvo now.
Good. I like that. To be fair, I didn't kill him. I stole his key and left. I didn't even fight him. Oh my goodness. I'm not a fan of the more guards being just brought in out of nowhere. And there was a lot of that last mission. But it was good. I do so enjoy The Outsider. The dogs were annoying. Like, I don't know, like, I'm sure there's a way to get through this mission without being spotted, or else it wouldn't be an option. I do enjoy that I turned Delilah into the void. But yeah, that was fun. Longer, but I think that's because I restarted again right at the start because I was trying to be all stealthy, and then I realized, wait, I'm on an assault mission. Like, stealth to a point. But I... Well, I'm who I am. One more Dishonored game. It's not a DLC. It's its own game where we play as, I believe, Billy Lurk, and we go to kill the Outsider. But I think narratively that comes after Dishonored 2. I'm going to look into that, but I don't have Dishonored 2. But in Dishonored 2, you get to play as Emily. Or Corvo, I believe. But yeah, Death of the Outsider, it's like, oh, so you're gonna kill God. Or at least a God. Oh, you don't have to buy me another video game. You're very generous, but no, thank you. I'm gonna look into it anyway. See what's up. I've got. Well, I'm glad you enjoy watching me play. But you've bought me other games that I can play, so I should play those. Just a thought. And I think I want to take a break from Dishonored either way. Especially before I jump into a like longer campaign. So I would probably play something else. And the question is, what? I can play. Gravity Circuit. I have no idea how that thing actually plays. It just looks like a Game Boy version of Mega Man to me. And the Melee. So, we'll see. I'm not as skilled at 2D platformers as I think I am. There's also the collectathon of Spyro. And then there is the game Stray, where you're the cat. Game has really good music. Art direction, fantastic. Like, I'll say this for the game. Like, the setting is incredibly interesting to me. Some aspects of the gameplay, less so. But that's just, you know, opinion. I actually had a discussion after dinner with my niece and my father about the most recent Zelda games. He was saying how he never understood Zelda back in the day, right? You know, back on the original Nintendo, the original Zelda was the only one he played. He never understood it. And we talked briefly about how the newest ones are actually kind of a return to form for that. And then, I was asked why I didn't get Tears of the Kingdom and why I wasn't playing that. And it was like, because I dislike the combat, because it takes too long. After credits. Yeah. Well, we turned Dad into a good guy in the end, I guess. We only killed a handful of people, and like one of them specifically asked us to do it. So, you know. There's like no one to kill in that mission. We absolutely killed some people here. But not that many. Wild. What was I saying? Alright. And it's just like, I'm an adult with adult problems. You know, I have to go to work in the morning and I don't want to have a combat encounter where I'm mashing the same two buttons over and over and over for a half hour because it's boring. Like, at least be interesting. Like, the combat in this game is incredibly frenetic, right? It's fast-paced. If you get into a fight, you better riposte and stab a guy real quick and he's dead immediately, right? Like, you don't have to hit a guy multiple times if you stab him through the chest. And I respect the fact that it respects my time. I do wish that the chokeout went faster, but I understand that they were going for an effect of you are choosing something that is more difficult than just killing a dude. Although I really liked getting the bone charm that made that go faster. So that was like an hour and a half. So, yeah, well, almost as long as the other ones. Not as short as the third mission in the first half of the DLC. But, well, yeah, so let's see. Let's see, if we take a look, do we want to do cute purple dragon, difficult looking 2D side scroller, or cat? Next, what do we think? Any votes? Dragon or cat? Cute animal. Got it. Well, I will decide on one and plan on playing tomorrow. Oh, we have a second vote for Spiro the Dragon. So, that's what I'll do. I remember playing that back in the day, but we will talk about that tomorrow. Okay, well, thanks for hanging out, everybody. Have a good night. Bye.